Oh guys, what a great show out with the Navy ship left HMS Queen Elizabeth, just left South Sea there. Now I'm by the hovercraft coming in now. Hovercraft port, just here. Might go in this one day. Get very windy in a minute, so I'll take my hat off in case. My hat and low, eh? Here from the hovercraft, guys. It's Saturday, the 1st of May 2021, just gone 4:30 in the afternoon. Navy ship, HMS Queen Elizabeth just left at 4:00. It's about 12 degrees air temperature it is at the moment. We had sunshine and thunderstorms today. And in my winter clothes, and it's not that warm. But hey, in 23 days, I will be in first Ventura, hopefully. You know, so by the end of the month, I'll be in Spain. Back in my element, back in my shorts and chest top. So by the end of May, I could be in Spain by the end of this month, guys, I'll let you know. Alright, guys, remember to click that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, also click that notification bell, and you'll be notified to update new YouTube video. That's all right from Portsmouth Harbour, where the hovercraft FO. Bye for now.